Fire officials are working to figure out what led to a fire at a storage facility in the capital city. This video our crew took of the scene, according to Assistant Fire Chief Patrick Armin, it happened at a storage facility off Highway 18. The call came in around 7 a.m., and Armin says there's no count on the number of units affected, but about 25% of this complex was burned. There were no reports of any injuries, but as we get more information, we'll update you with the very latest.